Quasimodo may be called one of the ugliest as a scarecrow characters in the world literature. He was misshapen and had hideous hunchback. Not only a hunch and unpleasant face, but also old, dirty clothes caused aversion for him. Quasimodo looked irritated and frightened people. But although he looked disgusting, he was unworldly, vulnerable, and sensible.